Pat's got Chris Conrad, so it's going to be a good one.